covering our new normal.
Airports and airlines are working to make sure people feel safe.
With Greg Wormuth.
Airlines are seeing some steady growth in passenger numbers.
Demand is starting to increase. We're seeing for holiday traffic.
Taking you into the story.
When you first arrive out here at the airport, you can see right away there are hand sanitizer stations. All the passengers are wearing masks.
Face coverings are very important.
Live at 4, live at 5, live at 6. Channel 9 Eyewitness News. Coverage you can count on.